Just called in at the vets to pick Henry's biscuits up, because he'll be biting us later if we don't feed him. His cat's young man, so he gets preferential treatment over all of us, I think. On our way out for the day, going to the workhouse at Southwell. So we'll have a look around there and see what else is about around that sort of area as well. Depending on how long it takes to nip around that, but yeah, should be fun. I have to say, Carol's calf on the A57 between Newton-on-Trent and Saxelby is worth a visit. Very nice food, very nice people. So the thing about customer toilet, I take back.
How do you know it's Carol's calf?
Because there was a sign above the counter.
Yeah.
A little placard saying Carol's calf.
Very nice.
Carol's calf, A57, in the lay-by where the paintballing is. Worth a visit. Bring the clothes out. Actually, you might break it. You break the tripod on the way, all you have to do is hold it. There we go. The soap stinks. It's a high disinfectant soap. It smells like disinfectant as well. Clothes pegs. Washboards.
Yeah.
Not sure what this was. What was this? Dryer of some sort. I would imagine they had a fire lit in there then, did they?
Yeah. So the clothes would stink of fire stuff.
Where the master would work with.